It's all right to be just a little bit crazy.
Being creative is being a little bit crazy in just the right vibration. With that in mind, you should understand God's completely insane.
Well, when you said be creative, what were you thinking I was going to do?
It's a really hard challenge.
If you shit in a bucket, you're gonna have a bucket of shit. So if you don't want a bucket of shit, then don't shit in the bucket. And if you shit in the bucket anyway, stop blaming the bucket.
Only state of being matter.
All right, say, let us continue with this transmission in the following way. Again, I remind you, this is where you get caught in your own paradoxical trap. Even though it is true that what you put out is what you get back, and that by being in a certain state of being, that will determine what the circumstances around you are, the first stage of that, the first manifestation of that, will be usually, especially in your world of space and time, usually, the first reflection will look the same as it used to. Because this gives you an opportunity to reinforce the state of being by responding to the circumstances that look the same differently than you did before. And that is where you then allow the circumstances to truly reflect that you have changed, and demonstrate that you truly have changed by responding to the circumstances differently, even if they look the same as they used to. That's how it works.
The universe does not expect you to have to struggle. It does not expect you to have to, in any way, shape, or form, suffer.
Circumstances don't matter. Only state of being matters. 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 Circumstances don't matter. Only state of being matters.
As a mantra, if you wish, if it works for you. Here it is. Are you paying attention? The secret to the secret to the secret. Passionate about being passionate.
Now that's paradigm shifting.
You want me to what?